Hey there and welcome back to my channel. My name's Georgina, I'm the Honest Vocal Coach, and today is New Music Friday. So technically the songs we're going to be listening to in a moment came out yesterday, but it's so ridiculously exciting. ABBA have not released new music for a very, very long time. It seems so clever as well. They've come together to create this brand new album, but they're also creating a concert, which is going to be in the UK next year. They've got these, I can't even explain it, these incredible graphics where they look like their younger selves, but they're singing the new songs. I'm really interested to watch this video so I can see exactly how they've done it. I'm going to be taking a look at both songs, which is I Still Have Faith in You and Don't Shut Me Down, the two brand new songs that have come out from the new album, which is going to be released very soon. So let's take a look.
I still have faith in you. I see it now.
Oh, that vibrato. I see it now. You can hear the maturity in the voice. You can also hear the age in the voice. But you can still tell it's ABBA, can't you?
Through all these years that faith lives on, somehow there was a union of heart and mind.
Oh, this is really emotional. Oh, looking back at these pictures and listening to the vocals, it's kind of making me fill up a little bit.
The likes of which are rare and oh so hard to find.
Oh, that was very pretty.
Do I have it in me? I believe it is in there.
Do I have it in me? Have what?
For I know I hear a bittersweet song in the memories we share. I still have faith in you.
Oh, it takes me back. It's just so nostalgic. When they sing together, it's just... Oh.
This far.
Oh, it's sad. Doesn't life move so very quick? It makes me think of when I was younger, what I was doing at their age. Wow.
I hear a bittersweet song in the memories we share.
The harmonies work really nicely there. Do have it in us, the spirit has arrived.
Aww.
Are they talking about themselves? I still have faith in you, as in ABBA or them personally?
It stands above the crazy things we did, it all comes down.
They don't think it's there. They don't think they have ABBA in them anymore. Like it was a time that's gone and forgotten. And they've really realised that we're still those people. Even though it's so long ago, it's still us.
For I know I hear a bittersweet song.
Watching all this old footage is so wonderful. This is so clever. It's like younger versions of them, I'm gonna have to find out how this was done. So though, in all honesty, it's a little sickly sweet kind of vibe throughout the song. It's not too much blah, but it's a little bit of didn't know that we could do it, but we've realised we're still the same people and we can do it. It's quite a pretty song. It's not, you know, the catchy that I kind of remember most from ABBA, but it's still wonderful. It's very nostalgic, very warm. The vocals are lovely and the whole production of it is great. Do you think they got lookalikes and then did the mouth thing afterwards? I wonder.
I still have faith in you.
Oh, that was the best bit for me. I still have faith in you. Gloria.
Do I have it in you?
ABBA are back! It's unbelievable. Who knew that ABBA was coming back? I bet some of you guys knew who are watching this video right now going, yeah, we knew. I kind of knew about a week ago that it was happening, but they must have been working on this for quite some time. And it's just a wonderful surprise. It's like a nostalgic trip. Their voices are so wonderful. Yes, they've aged. Yes, you can hear the age coming through their vocals, but it's still them. There's still lovely technique there. There's vibrato there. There's warmth. There's richness. When the two of them sing together, it's just wonderful. So let's move on to the other song. This one is called, let me see, Don't Shut Me Down.
A while ago I heard the sound of children's laughter. Now it's quiet, so I guess they left the park. This wooden bench is getting harder by the hour. The sun is going down, it's getting dark.
Very storytelling type of lyrics, which ABBA are really known for.
I realize I'm cold, the rain begins to pour as I watch the windows on the second floor. The lights are on, it's time to go. It's time at last to let him know.
Oh, it's got that ABBA sound all over it. Wow, it just hit me in the face then when that changed. All of the sounds that have been used, they're trying to keep a nice connection with what was used way back when. Because obviously sound equipment's moved on so much now. And I think you could quite easily just use all of the new stuff and forget about where they came from and their, you know, beginnings. So there's a touch of that within this, but also a touch of the new. So it's a nice blend and it's kept their original sound. Okay, so they're saying that they found it very difficult to a certain extent of being with ABBA, and well, this is what I'm taking from it anyway. And now as they've moved on in life, they've realised that they can accept what happened before, they're grateful for it, and now they're excited to do it again. Okay, lyric content is good. The chorus isn't really getting me right now, so I'm hoping it will stick and it'll become a little bit catchier for me. But I do love...